doing, sweetheart?
You're very efficient. I respect that. The last medicine shipment was being delivered by boat, but we lost contact. Find it, please.
Appreciate it.
Hyperion wishes to remind you that it could be much worse.
Screw you! You can bring me medicine all day! It don't make you less of a skag, sucker!
Sorry about Dave. He's a... We try not to talk to him. Return to me for your agreed-upon reward. If I had 10 people like you, this town would be running like clockwork. Now that our brains aren't going to rot from the inside, let's move on to point 2 on my agenda. Revolt. If we are to shake off Hyperion control, the town will need a shield like sanctuaries to protect it from moonshot blitzes. If you could donate some shields to the town, I could scavenge them and build us a shield.
Come back anytime.
Drop whatever shields you no longer want into the grinder.
Please shut down the grinder before attempting to clean its gears.
engineer before Overlook's old administrator died and left in charge.
Karima, you can't make us no techie shieldy thing. Use a woman. Now, if the town needs someone to make us a big old sandwich, then we call you.
Hyperion wishes to remind you that it could be much worse.
Start running!